Hey guys, it's Schniff, and we are doing some back-to-basics on Stoker. Easily one of Stoker's best maps on defense is Underground, because you have the ability to just pop an ammo station where people need it, which is right here. This is the defendy spot. This is where everyone defends and stuff, and really? Right there. Oh wow, it just missed my ammo station. Cool. So, in addition to being a purveyor of awesome ammo, because it's an infinite ammo supply, you do also have some perks, which is the Molotov. Molotov, of course, doing a crap ton of damage, over 10 seconds, 40 damage a second. And man, is it good. Now, some people have gotten to understanding that you actually have to get out of the Molotov's way and not stand in the Molotov if you want to live. Now, this has made it significantly harder to use the Molotov, but there is a perk or two, which is Area of Denial, something that... it does very well, although that was a terrible way to use it. This Area of Denial is phenomenal, although you do only get one of them per 40 seconds. That is his main... driving awesomeness is Area of Denial. Sure, you can kill people with it. Sure, people are stupid. But for the most part, it's Area of Denial where you win the big bucks. Being able to stop pushes is so, so very important. That's what he does. He's the options man. He gives your teams options. Something... and he takes away options. He takes away options from the enemy. Like, for instance, look at all them options that they don't have for that. Why did you zap me? And why aren't I aiming? Oh, man. Good stuff. And that's fine. Let's get some more ammo over here. Figure people might want something. Is that nearly done? Alright, that's fine. They've destroyed the North Door, so we're going to move the ammo station back because I have a feeling that they're going to be trying to come through here. Maybe not. Do I have a... hey, look. It's a guy. Can I pistol you? Ooh. No, 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 no. Darn, died around the corner. Hopefully a medic can get me. Yes. Thank you. And once more, we're just going to block you. The finish points, the afterburn finish, that happens a lot too. You can almost rest assured that if you have an afterburn kill, or kill on fire, that you're going to be... nice, I like this medic. Too many people!
That's a negative.
Back to the grind of defending. Put an ammo station here. I really think people are going to go there. They don't. They really seem to go here, so... they like to, I guess, shoot down here. That would make sense for a Skyhammer. You're not gonna knife me. I'm on a health station and you're trying to knife me? That's a bomb. What about these people over here? Nobody? That's fine. I hear some fire. I guess it's upstairs. Are they up there? So. Pistol whip you! Both of them dead. I am maybe out of options. You have like no health. Probably should have chased you, but you know, I'm just so much more interested in not dying. That's what I feel is good with Stoker. His defense, he just doesn't die. He has 120 health. And that's a significant amount of health to be able to be pushed up on. I mean, that's where he shines, in my opinion, is when enemies are coming at him. When enemies are coming at him, he can make them sad. There might be enemies on the roof. Actually, there probably are enemies on the roof. But, you know, let's deny this. Ah, I was going to try and lure your... I guess you already had 100 health, though, so whatever. Against M4's, Stoker is totally not that good. Especially mid-range. The extra recoil and spread do kind of make him... at long range. I mean, you will get headshot tinks, and that's all funny, nice, and dandy. Ooh, that hurt. But for the most part, you really shouldn't be relying on yourself for long-range damage. Consistent damage, anyways. Just kind of chip him. Make him unhappy. Make him want to kill you. That's generally what I do. Because, you know, if someone takes out a quarter of your health or a third of your health, that's not, like, death territory. Like, you can probably kill someone if you really, really needed to. Are you... No? Alright. Waiting to see if he would self-revive. If you knife a phoenix while they're trying to self-revive like that, once they get up... It does actually, yes, run into the fire. Oh, man. Shoot. Ah, crap. I need a health station, man. Good. No! Had no Molotov, that would have been beautiful. That's fine. They were down to 40 seconds anyways. And, does not look like I'll have a Molotov in time to be able to do it. Might be able to flank him, though. Nope, they were expecting me. No! That's fine, we're back here. And once more, Phoenix's ammo station is just phenomenal. Because, what if I just... I just want to defend right here. What if I want to do that? I can't. Oh, buddy. Oh, buddy. Oh, buddy, you won. You won so hard. Go and chill back here. Wait for him. Unless he's... No, he's not up there. That's where I can defend. Oh, no. All of my team is up there. But that's a good spot for later. Oh, you butt. You're a total butt. I want to throw a Molotov on the generator, but I guess I won't. Although this does open the door for them to be able to be sneaky. Eventually, they will spawn right there. And throwing a Molotov right there is funny. Bye. And I just wasted my Molotov, but I don't want him to get around. Please, please die. Friend over there needs ammo, but I cannot supply it. Kill you. 20 seconds, one more spawn wave. Let's go ahead and pull back just a tad, because I'm going to be, like, really honest with you. If I stayed right there, I would be so super dead. But my team is taking care of memes. And I am taking care of the people camping. Thank you. This was a poor decision. No. Can I have some health station? Ah, sweet. I love it when people put health stations next to my ammo station. Like, right there. Look at that beauty. People are going to have so much ammo. Gives me so much points. 15 seconds till another Molotov. That's fine. We can continue holding this spot right here. Now that I have an infinite health stations, I don't really care. You ruined everything that I loved. I'm not sure who I'm hitting. Apparently someone got down. Let's get some health. Ooh. Nice, and they've been disabled. That gas tunnel thing is really annoying. Oh, it looks like that's gone. Shoot you in the face. Oh, sweet, I have another medic. Just give me medics, please. As Stoker, just constant supply of medics. Especially good ones. Those are the best kind of medics. Can I have the health back? Yeah! You know, why not? Just to see if I can. You know, I love the Timic. I know some people really don't like the Timic, but I really do. More infinite health. Yes. Just spray. I should be doing like 3 to 5 bursts with the Timic. If I'm completely super honest, I'm just spraying right now because I'm feeling overly confident. But if I wanted to hit a lot more of these shots and probably get a lot more kills, I'd be concentrating way more on doing short bursts. I can't believe they haven't taken the elevator. I mean, that would just kill me. Literally, just, I'd be dead. But they just want to keep taking that top room. No, finally down. They finally got a C4 on us. And they just got the barriers, so I'm just... No! No, what could have been done? Kill you! Where are you? There you are! And you're down too. Put an ammo station right where we need one, because we seriously need ammo. I might put one over there, because that's a really, really nice place to defend. Thought I heard a... I guess they're planting the C4 over on there. Yes, they are. Got spooked there for a moment. Maybe I'll move my ammo station up. And maybe I'll throw a Molotov right there. Don't mess with Stoker. The Timic. Some people don't like it. I have no idea why. I guess you could be doing the exact same work as I am right now with the Timic, or with the M4. But I don't know. I feel like in closer ranges, the Timic is so much better at being annoying than the M4 is. Especially if you're able to chain headshots, which I'm not. But if you are, it's amazing. Like. It's probably why I'm not top scoring, is I'm not chaining headshots like that amazing Nader. It could also be that we have some awesome levels, too. I think we... no, they have a 38 and a couple of over 10. Meh. How's that not destroying my ammo station? I mean, I'm not complaining, but just strange. You'd think that fire would, like, make it explode or something. I don't know. Proxy, you almost did it. You were almost there. And I won't have a... You know, I'll have a Molotov, but I won't have one for long, so... Let's just be annoying to these guys. Anybody? Anybody? Oh, no! Yes, pay attention to me. Do not pay attention to your C4. Seriously, I hope we're able to defuse it. Come on. Am I going to have to do it? No, we're good. Alright, and that is the basics on Stoker. I hope you guys got a better understanding of how to use it. 30 and 10 isn't bad. I'm going to call the video up there. There's a sniff. Where are you?